Gentlemen, gentlemen, if I could have your attention for a moment, please. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now, as you well know, the success of our transcontinental railroad depends upon the success of the land rush scheduled for the 4th of July. President Grant has made it clear. If the population isn't built up in the West, we don't get any more money to subsidize our railroad. Tom, let's hear your report.
People are camped on top of each other. Now, to use their terms, they're a chomping at the bit and a rearing to get as soon as they receive the go-ahead on July the 4th.
Wait. Before we count our chickens, listen to this telegram from a couple of our agents out west. Have learned of a wagon train planning to head east. Repeat, east. 5 wagons in all. Possible trend, stop, please advise. Now, gentlemen, I submit to you, there goes the West.
I just hope it's not too late to give Washington back the $100 million.
Quiet! Let me see that.